Good afternoon, Keller Williams. It's Marty Miller with Summit Property Group in Houston, Texas, bringing you another command training video. And today we're going to talk about bulk texting. Bulk texting is up and running. I'm super excited. I've previously been using Haymarket, which is a service that I have to pay for in order to send out bulk text. And now I have the ability to do that within command. So to send a bulk text, we're going to start in our contacts submenu. We're going to have our contacts listed already within, right, obviously here. So we want to figure out who we want to send out those texts to. So lately I've been sending out texts to everybody that is in my coaching program as a productivity coach. So I could do a filter, and I want to choose a custom tag, and I have them tagged as KWP, let's do P coaching program. There we go. Right. So I want to apply that filter. I want to see all of my coaching clients. There are 66 of them. So I'm going to be able to send one group text to the first 50, and then I'll have to click on the next 16 and send that text to the next group. So we can only text as many as will show on the screen at once. So that is 50 right now. We're going to pull that up in a second. It will show all 50, and then we should be able to send out that bulk text. When you receive replies back from the bulk text, they are going to show up in Kelle. And in a second, I'm going to show you what that looks like as well. I'll share my iPhone screen so you can see what that looks like. So it looks like our filter didn't go through. Let me attempt that one more time. KWP, coaching program, apply. And let me see if I can get to 50, see if it'll show up. There we go, perfect. So I've got 50 contacts, 1 through 50. If I click on this box to the left of first name, it's going to check all of the contacts that are showing. All 50 of them are checked. And I can select bulk action, send bulk SMS. All right, so you can see it has all of their names and phone numbers there listed. I can type in the message. Hey guys, just a reminder that Boiler Room is every Monday through Friday morning, 9 to 12. If I haven't, probably help if I type this ahead of time. Haven't seen you lately. I'd love to see you soon. Thanks, Marty. Now, the number that it's coming from is not going to be your personal cell phone number. So there's a very good chance that the number it's coming from is a number they're not going to recognize. So I would definitely recommend in the body of the text you identify who you are. I have gone through Twilio and actually purchased my own local number. The majority of you are going to have a 512 number. And I will say that purchasing a local number and having it switched to Keller Williams is kind of a hit or miss. It's really, you have to go through Twilio. Half the time I've seen success, and half the time I've seen people where they end up with a customer service rep that doesn't know how to do that or says that they won't do that. So if you do incur that with Twilio, my recommendation would just be do it again. Call back and see if you get a different service rep that can take care of that. So we're going to send out this SMS. That's going to send it to all 50 of those people in my coaching program. I'm actually going to highlight this real quick and copy it. We'll wait for a second to send that text out. While that does, I do want to show you kind of what it looks like when it comes back. So that text just went out. Actually, let's just go ahead and do this. Let's do the next 16 just so we can knock that out. I'm going to click on them. Again, bulk action, send SMS, type the message, paste that one in, and send that SMS. So I just sent that out to 66 people. Now we might actually see the replies coming back in as we look at this. So this is actually Kelle on my phone. Right, so this is the Kelle home screen. If I click on the top right hand corner, that little bell icon, right, I'm going to get my notifications. If I scroll down, you can see I was testing this a couple of days ago, and these are where the texts are coming back in. So you can see I actually text Sarah and say, give me a text back when you get a moment, and she texts me back when you get a moment. So those are the kind of friends I have, guys. This is a great example. So I actually text my team leader Randy, and I didn't give him my name. I just said, hey, what's up? Do you have some time to talk? Something like that. I don't remember what the text was from command. And he said, yes, and who is this? Because he didn't have that Twilio number saved in his phone. So super important that you do identify yourself in the text that you are sending out. And this is what the reply will look like. Now I'll say, if, let's just do Sarah, right? So I can click on view Sarah's reply. And it'll actually ask me, do I want to reply back to Sarah? So I can say yes, reply. It'll say, what's the reply? I can click on the keyboard in the bottom left or the microphone. I usually have better success with the keyboard and say, hey, it's Marty again, testing bulk texts, whatever, right? Whatever the reply is, you could send that. Now, when you send that out, it says, here's a preview. Is that what you want to send? And I'll read it, make sure it's spelled correctly, kind of proofread it, make sure it's good. If I want to send it, I can. If I want to change it, I can, or I can cancel it. So I'm going to go ahead and click send it, and that's going to go ahead and send off that message. Now, I'm not sure what type you would like to add, what that is yet. I do know that that text has gone through as I have tested it before. Okay, so when someone gives a reply, again, it's only going to show up in Kelle for the time being. However, you'll see that you get an update. And there you go. So there's a new one, right? Jesus just literally a minute ago replied back to that text that we sent out, and he said, thank you. One last thing that I would make sure that you do for your Kelle notifications, to make sure that you see them when they pop up if you're not in Kelle, is to go into your settings and then click on notifications and then go down and choose Kelle. I have a lot of apps. There we go. Click on Kelle, and then you see how banner style right there in the middle, I clicked on persistent. That basically means that alert is gonna show up on my iPhone and it's not gonna go away until I dismiss it. So that way, if my phone isn't next to me or I'm looking away or something, it's not gonna just pop up for 2 seconds and then go away. Anytime I get a notification on Kelle, it's going to stay on my phone until I dismiss it. So I'd highly recommend adding that in. Guys, that's basically it. That is the command challenge, or not challenge, I guess we're not doing those anymore. The command training video for today. As always, guys, it's great talking to you, and I will look forward to talking to you again very soon. Hope you learned a lot about bulk texting, how it works, and where the replies come back into. As always, if you have any other questions, feel free to message me on Facebook, on YouTube, or send me an email. If you like these videos and you have not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, I'd highly recommend that you do that by clicking on the subscribe button in the bottom right below this video. Also, just to the right of that, there's a little bell icon. If you click on that bell icon, you'll get an alert every time I upload a new command training video. All right, guys, thanks so much again. And as always, great talking to you. Take care.